Hey guys, it's Nellie, and as you can see, I'm in a way different place. Right now I'm in my bathroom because it's Halloween morning, and I am going to get ready for today, and I have to do my makeup, because guess what I'm being a changing vampire. So I'm just gonna show you, this is gonna be like a quick get ready with me. Yeah, let's get started. First thing I'm gonna do is like mix my foundation and some white paint to make my face look lighter. That's creepy. Now I'm just gonna put all over the back of my hand. On to the next. Now I'm going to take some brown eyeshadow and I'm going to smudge it underneath my eyes to make it look like I haven't slept in a while. Oh, and also I got this look from another YouTuber. My life is Ava. So shout out to her, and I'm just testing this out. This is what I'm going to be for Halloween. It's an older video too, so. Also, I apologize that I'm like mumbling a lot, because it's like 6:45 in the morning and I only got like 7 hours of sleep last night because I stayed up late doing my nails. So yeah. I'd say that's pretty good. And then now I'm gonna take some black eyeshadow and put that on my lid and then smudge it underneath my eyes. I do look tired. Whoa, that's pigmented. Don't need much of that. Well, just the difference. Well, don't I look tired? Okay, I guess we're just gonna work. Okay, now the fun part. We're gonna work on the vampire mark. Vampire bite mark, I mean. Okay, so what's this? Just gonna take it in some black paint. Why do they look so? I'm gonna take some red. Now I'm gonna take the brown shadow from earlier, kind of lightly smudge it. Turned out good so far. What do you guys think? think it's time for the fake blood. Okay, so I have this bottle of fake blood. We're just gonna squeeze a little bit out. I got it all over my pants, but I guess it's a good thing I'm wearing black pants. Wow, this is messy. This is really liquidy. It's hard to get off. This is really rough. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it at that because I don't want to mess it up anymore. There is. Let's get a good bath mat. This is my face. Maybe I should put something on my lips. It'll be a difficult day. Is that like. Oh, it's this. Okay, I think I'm gonna put just a little something on my lips for the purpose of this video. I like that, it's like a lip stain. And then I also have vampire teeth. I'm not gonna put those on yet, because these are the adhesive ones that you have to like stick on with the denture stuff. But let's see the finish. You guys go. Have our vampire mark. And our face looking like we're dead. I'm actually pretty happy with it. My mom told me I'd be crying about the blood stuff, but it wasn't that bad. My eyes though. Okay, and there you guys have it. So I hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for watching. Please be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. This is probably like way later than Halloween because it takes me forever to edit, but it'll be here eventually. It'll be there. And so I hope you guys have a nice day. And until next time, bye-bye.